this simple plant in your house and you will never see mice, spiders and other insects, my grandmother. Theoretically, insects are arthropods that possess specialized extremities and a body split into parts, covered in exoskeleton which can even develop into a shell. They also possess antennas, several extremities and in some cases, wings. They are mostly small, except the beetles that are of major size. There are many various species. There are approximately 200 million of insects. Some of them feed of plants, others of meat or carrion. They play a very important role in nature, since they feed on other species, preventing them from turning into big plagues. A wonderful plant in the struggle against the plagues. Insects and their similar ones take charge, decomposing and eliminating an important percentage of the organic matter, being also the principal pollinizers of plants of ecological and economic importance. We all know how we react when we see a spider or something else in our home. Their disagreeable appearance usually generates screams and sometimes even throwing shoes in the majority of the persons. We all respect nature, but we do not want spiders near our family, or a cockroach poking our food. This article is going to present you a fantastic natural repellent of insects. It is 100% free of the toxins that insecticides in TV, radio commercials usually contain and almost always end up affecting our health. This repellent will also make your home smell refreshing. The main ingredient is fresh mint, a type of aromatic grass of big diffusion, appreciated by its characteristic refreshing fragrance. It is usually used in gastronomy, but many people don't leave aside its therapeutic properties. It is very simple. You should prepare a well-concentrated mint tea. Place it in a spray bottle and spray every corner of your home, especially the corners of the doors and the rims of the windows. This will be disagreeable for the insects and it will keep them away from your house. It will also give you a fresh and pleasant aroma. Spiders and insects can be really bothersome and difficult to get rid of. Just when you think you've done it, they come crawling back. It's something we've all experienced and we simply think that there's no way of getting rid of them for good. If you're having problems with annoying spiders and insects, we've got the perfect solution for you. Did you know that spiders can't stand the smell of peppermint? Yes, that's right, the answer to all your problems lies in this simple and inexpensive trick. Peppermint oil is derived from the peppermint plant, a cross between water mint and spearmint, that thrives in Europe and North America. This solution is natural, crunchy, inexpensive and free from the poisons and toxins the store-bought insect repellents are filled with. You can do it for just the fraction of the price and in the comfort of your home. And don't forget the smell. This homemade insect repellent smells amazing, unlike the store-bought products. If you want to get your house insect-free and smelling amazing, this is just for you. How to get rid of insects naturally? Buy some peppermint oil and mix it with water in a spray bottle. Spray every corner of your house with the mixture, around the windows and doors, in the high corners, just everywhere. You'll create an unfavorable environment for your pesky friends and they'll never bother you again. It also works for mice. In addition to solving your problem, your house will always smell amazingly fresh. Peppermint can also relieve these conditions. Irritable bowel syndrome, IBS. Allergic rhinitis, hay fever. Headaches. Stress. Muscle pain. Asthma. Dental cavities and bad breath. Chemotherapy-induced nausea. Memory problems. Cramps of the upper gastrointestinal tract. Menstrual problems. Diarrhea. Bacterial overgrowth of the small intestine. Gas,